Kris Aquino not invited to Alas Gerald Sibayan wedding? Alas spoke to those who asked if they were invited to Kris Aquino at their church wedding by Gerald Sibayan on December 12, 2017. And Kris were dating friends when they were still in the yard of ABS-CBN, but it was a disappointment because of their previous issues. Although they have been sorted out, their friendship has never returned. But many still want to know if Kris is invited to Ai's upcoming marriage. The Kapuso comedy queen said, "It's important to me that day, so do not be intrusive. I hope they will respect and respect my feelings. I would prefer not to answer the intriguing questions because no matter what I say, it is certain that the haters and bashers will say." Said, "There's always peace in silence. A meaningful silence is always better than meaningless words." II with PPPH, Philippine Entertainment Portal, with a signing contract as a first celebrity endorser of Pitalicious Shawarma, held at a restaurant in Quezon City, this Monday, September 25. Sophia's answer. Here is the issue of invitation to Kris because of II's daughter Sophia asked a follower of her on Instagram. Question of netizen, Ms. II, why is Kris Aquino not invited to your wedding? Sophia says, does she have to be? Being okay with someone does not give you an invite to a wedding. II defended the child for his answer. She explains, you know Sophia, that's exactly what. She answers my basher, from time to time. It's really a fight. She's a showbiz. I said to her, you know, son, when you showbiz, the showbiz is fun because you are. He's an elegant man, because he speaks English, if I fight, Tagalog. He, English. II continues, I'm telling her, sometimes it's just a joke. Of course, we do not know, they are the same. I said, do not ignore it, just ignore it. Then the bashers, when you're talking about, there's a bash. When you're not talking about it, they will not bash you, Maybe they were happy because Sophia had judged them. I do not jump. I'm silent.